Here's Virginia's new saddlebags. So they'll be good for another year or two. So I guess they're made out of fire hose or whatever. So here's her old ones. As you could see, they were already falling apart. Like right there. Last time I just like sewed a bunch of stuff on it and whatever. I just decided we were here, so might as well buy her new ones. So we'll just leave those somewhere, I guess, at the hop out or for someone to find them for their dogs. But yeah, the cop's been Noah, six up. Noah's pissing, but cop's been driving like crazy on the road and stuff. I think because of there was a lady who was drinking, I guess. So I guess she got like seen crossing over or something. So they're just, every time a train's coming now, they're coming over. So I don't know what's really going on. But they're behind the set of ties right there. Alright, well, I don't know if we're going to be able to cross over later or what's going on, or I don't know. We'll just figure it out.
South Seattle to Chicago train. Thank you. the junction over there in St. Paul. Like by Pig Leg, kind of. Or, yeah, it's right by Pig Leg. But... I think it's just called the St. Paul Junction. Could be wrong about that, though. But yeah, it's like 4 in the morning. Is that what you said, Sylv?
Yeah, about
4 in the morning. It's a quick ride down to Chicago.
Thank you.
There's like a pelican and some type of bird flying super low to the ground at the water. Oh, it's a blue hind or whatever they call it.
Where they can run the barges through, maybe right here, because this one was pretty really close to the shore, and then one going up river was right on a little bit, you know, closer to the on the other side of them, away from the shore. And he went speeding by, and now he's like trying to maneuver it away from the shore a little bit. At least that's what it looks like. And the boat said it was owned by ADM, so I guess it's all grain of some sort. That's why it's all covered. Cool.
off the train. So Virginia's drinking water, then we're gonna go trying to find some food. Huh, Virginia? Some cold water.
You got your phone on you soon?
No, it's in there somewhere. Alright, well, thanks for watching. And we'll see you guys in the next train video.